Preparing software. Hey there guys, Jubal here again, as always, still want to, still want to. Almost perfect transition. We're here playing Asphalt 9 Legends. It was a free game for people who subscribed. A free game if you have the Nintendo Online subscription. Lots of good deals out there if you don't have online. One, if you have a friend who's on a family plan and they have a free slot, you can pay them $5 a year. It's good. If your parents have Amazon Prime and you have Nintendo Switch, I think that deal might still be going on to where you can get a year for free. That's good. Lots of good deals. Anyways, either way, free game. One of the free games out there, like Tetris 99 for Nintendo Switch. Oh, gosh. I don't want to eat this, guys. I'm actually 65. I turned into a female. I've turned into a Fire Emblem male! Haha, gotti! But no, I heard a little bit of talk about this game, and I was like, yeah, I'll try it. I got it downloaded, but... Game lot. Alright. I've heard talk about it. I heard it's good, but there's some flaws with it, so I'll check it out for myself. When I saw gameplay of it, it reminded me of a lot of other games, kind of like Grid, I think. Whoa! Right in there. Okay. Oh. All right, just drive through that. Don't matter. Looks nice. All right. Whoa. I didn't drift properly. Yeah, I know how to drift left. I drifted right, and I drift left. Oh, okay, you have to hold it. You can't just tap it, you have to hold it. Gotcha. Alright, okay. Why the boost? Okay, so you just push it, and it just automatically uses it. Whoa! Wait, what? I thought I did it properly. I guess not. I'm a big loser. Shockwaves give you boosts. Oh! Ooh. Let's play online, anonymous driver.
Play to win, baby.
What? Excuse me? Let's drive. Okay, yeah, unlocking races again. So, you have to... What the hell? Oh, this is what I was hearing about, the microtransactions. People really, oh geez, there's two different types. Of course there is. Of course there's two different types of microtransactions. Okay, whatever. I kind of hate a lot of games now. Where it's like, look it, we are AAA, or we were AAA, and we made another big game, but what to rely on? Microtransactions, why? Because we can get a lot of money out of people if you just, you know, just, oh, look, you just need a little bit more cash. Just a little bit more cash to get that. You don't want to do another race? Just come on, pay us like $2. Yeah. I always pay it 50, so then you can buy the next 3 cars. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, wow, you just bink them once and they just explode. Okay, nice. So you do just tap it. Oh, you can do tricks. Oh, it's like an arcade game. Oh, oh, this feels very arcadey. I love it. This feels really good. Wow. Now, this is what I heard. It's like the game feels really good. Some people are saying like it feels like a mobile game, which probably explains the touch controls, which I'm not using with. But like, it feels and looks very arcadey. It reminds me a lot of like those Need for Speed arcade games. It feels really good. Oh, you can only race 6 times a day? Oh man. Yeah, it really reminds me of a phone game. That aspect, just, oh, you can only play 6 times a day. That sucks. A 360 takedown? Oh my gosh, it's F-Zero. Dink. Look at that idiot. Oh, there's a lower path. I should have never done that. I should have just boosted normally. Ah, it's fine. Yeah, it really does feel like an iPhone game. Cause like the races are so short. Like I kind of like want a race.
Look at these Mario Kart weather balloons. Wait, what? Excuse me?
Okay, sure.
Honestly, the boost doesn't feel like it does that much. Okay, so it's better to boost in mid-air because you can get free boost. How did I knock him down?
Oh, sick! I don't know why that slowed me down so drastically. Oh, gosh.
Why did I slow down so drastically? I went from, 100 to, 30. There we go. Whoa. It's actually just the snow. It's just slowing me down like crazy. I was wondering what was happening. So me drifting on that snow actually just destroys your speed. Eat it. Didn't look like I did anything, but I did a spin attack. Why? Hey, Yonkis Doinkus. Well, that guy ate it real hard. Oh, what? What? Oh! Active nitro bar? That's weird. So that means when it's turning red, I was probably just wasting more nitro than actually gaining nitro.
Wait, did I say no?
That can't mean 60 feet. 60 feet ain't that far. I can walk 60 feet. I can walk 60 feet without breaking a sweat. I'll bust out tears saying, why can't I walk 50? Oh wow, look at that. I got no one. I didn't even do anything, he just exploded. I don't get it. They're hitting me in my butt, and yet they just explode. It's like, you killed him! It's like, I didn't do anything, he rammed into me. Yeah, now it doesn't feel like burnout, because it feels very user-friendly. Oh look at the Nintendo Switch car, my favorite. Acceleration, it costs only 1,000 monies. It's bigger, it's faster, it's stronger too. It's the best car I've got to use.
You know, when I said to myself, I was like, man, I wish I had a good racing game. I didn't want this.
I got another car. Oh no, I got 5 for that car. Never mind, I take back my words. I ain't getting no car.
Again, it's just I don't know, it's just very user friendly. It's just oh yeah, you can't die. It's there's no challenge then. What's the threat of me actually losing a race offline, you know? Online, I'm sure it's way more challenging, but for offline, what's the threat? They crash into me, they die. I crash into them, they die. Only thing I died once was I failed the ramp. That was it.
I got this. Doink.
Just landed on that guy. Ugh.
Wow. I can get more blueprints to unlock a car. Amazing. Spend up to your free money. Here's a free one. To get your jimmies rustled. Freaking, oh, you have to collect a certain, it's like saying, oh yeah, I'm Fortnite, you have to pay 300 coins to get this thing. Oh, but you have to collect it 7 more times. Cool, that's the epitome of a fucking coin muncher. Well, excuse me, good sir. Alright, bye. Dead. I can almost smell my new car. Oh, that's even weirder. You can only use certain cars a certain amount of times. I thought it was like cars in total. That's what? That's so odd. I've never seen a game do that. It's like saying, oh, you won the race as Mario in Mario Kart 8. Okay, now that you won with him, choose a different character. It's like, excuse me? I'm doing it. Wow. Going to eat the Weasel Locos Taco now. Sucks to suck, computer. Doinkus, doinkus. Look at that. See what I mean? Good thing you crashed into me. Good thing you crashed into me. Good thing you crashed into me. What? Oh, because you're perfect boosting. If you perfect boost, it acts like a stupid shine spark thing, whatever that was called. Wow, that's stupid. That is the stupidest thing. What is going on? That looks so weird. Oh good, it costs 3 monies to enter. Well, let's see how online works. Let's see how much it differs from AI, because AI is just stupid. Okay. Why does it feel like everyone's like infinitely faster than me? But they already have like the best cars. That was good. Look how far they are. What the hell? It's like, this is no competition. It's not even worth it. I thought boosting in midair might help. It's like, no. Doesn't even work. Look at that. Look at that difference. Nearly a 30 second difference. From people who had upgraded cars to someone who doesn't. Do you need to pay to play? No. But can you get to maximum and race people online way easier? Yeah. You can catch up, not have that 30 second difference. Well, I didn't do too bad, but still. The fact that you can keep upgrading your car just become faster than everyone else. That's still messed up. My car's faster than that guy, Chris LM. Oh, there's only 4 of us. Oh no. Oh, so little racers. One's got poor connection. Fuck you. What the hell? Did I win? Damn. What a cheater. And honestly, these guys have better cars than me. It doesn't feel like they're any faster. There's like no class difference. It's just like, what style of car do you want? That's what it honestly feels like. Like, no one's faster than anyone. Oh, that's good. Thanks. Cool. Thanks. That's what you get. Oh, that man's losing connection. I'm glad people have such good internet. Just turning alone in general, just you lose speed. Amazing. Well, whatever. That was Asphalt. Hey there, racer. It's so great to see that any unexpected maintenance being done on the track. Wait, what?